Clayborn, who just rushes right by him. He gets caught, Chaz Green does, just with his feet in the ground. And like Adrian Clayborn gets away with the grab. Third down and eight. Prescott fakes a throw, and down he goes. Clayborn makes another play. Takes him down. But when you see Prescott, when he gets outside the pocket, watch Beasley up top. Prescott sacked, and the ball came out. Grady Jarrett was the first guy there, and the Falcons take over. Chaz Green, Adrian Clayborn, spin move right there, gets past him, and then Grady Jarrett is also with pressure on the inside, but they had one-on-one on the outside to Cole Beasley, and he runs right by. First down from the 12. Prescott is sacked again. Clayborn again. There for Chaz Green. Well, watch Chaz Green. He drops his head right there, and you see it over and over. And when an offense... Now third and 13. Prescott sacked again. Guess who? Adrian Clayborn, number 5. Protection. They got two guys assigned to one. You just cannot get beat outside. If you're Chaz Green, you've got help from Jonathan Cooper to the inside. Just don't get beat outside. They have not been the same team we've watched the last 3 weeks. Hey, knocked out of his hand, and that's Clayborn again. And McKinley gets on top of it for Atlanta. Adrian Clayborn strips Dak Prescott. Another turnover. We'll take a look and see if the hand was going forward or not. I didn't think it was, and it doesn't look like it is there. No, that ball is out, and it's a speed move. Short of one spin move where he started up the field and came underneath. Every pressure that he has had has been a speed rush right around the edge. 6-sack game for Adrian Clayborn. The last guy to do it was OCU Manura in 2007 against Philly. He's one off the all-time record in the game. Couldn't catch the last Campbell before this thing's over. Jerron Ward. There it is again.
Yeah, let's take a look at him. That's really, it is really something. Now, I will say this. Dak Prescott, especially on that play, could sure help out that tackle.
And he had a nice pocket in the middle, no pressure whatsoever, and he doesn't slide up to keep.